What's up, go-getters? So I was asked the question about the apps that I use to download short videos. So I want to make sure to answer that question in this video. So if you've been wanting to download your short videos from different platforms, or maybe you want to reshare someone's content from a different platform, but you do not want the logo to be present on your social media account, this video is for you. So one thing I do want to put out there, guys, is just be super careful with sharing other people's content on the internet. Make sure that you have permission from them, or at least mention them if it is their original content. Be very careful for that, because some people have gotten in trouble for resharing content and claiming it as their own. So the first one I want to go over, guys, is SnapTick. And the website link is here, snaptick.app. And I'll be sure to also put these links in the description box as well. This is for TikTok. So all you want to do is copy and paste the TikTok link. You're going to paste it right here in this box. And then you're going to click download. These can also be done from your phone, and they also each have individual apps, some of them as well. I don't download the apps. I typically don't do this from a computer. I'm typically on my mobile phone, and I just have a folder inside of my browser on my phone where I save each individual website, and I just go from website to website to save the videos. One thing I just want you to be mindful of is some of these sites are very spammy. They have ads running all over the place. So just make sure that you're actually clicking their download button and not an ad. That's one thing to be careful of, but you can easily click out of the ads. And remember, all of these are completely free. So this is TikTok. Once you paste in here and you download, you'll be able to download any TikTok video without the logo, as long as the uploader did not have the logo previously in their video. The next one we're going to go over today is called shortsnoob.com. I think that's how you say it, or shortsnoob, however you want to say it. But it's just how it's said. It's shorts and then noob.com. So here is where you're going to be able to download YouTube Shorts. All you have to do is go and copy the link, paste it directly into here, search it, and then it will be available for you to be able to download it from YouTube Shorts as well. One thing with this, YouTube Shorts typically does not have a logo, so you don't have to worry about that, but it's very hard to download a Shorts video once it's already been posted. So this will help you to be able to do that. The next one we're gonna go over today is snapinsta.app. Snapinsta.app. This is where you're gonna be able to paste in your Instagram short videos, or your Instagram Reels videos, and you paste them into this app. And once you do, you'll be able to download the app. And it looks like you can do it from different places, it looks like, because Instagram does apply a logo, at least to the video content. So you'll be able to download your Instagram videos without the Instagram logo using this app. The last one we're going to go over is called fdownloader.net. If you want to get your videos and such from Meta, you'll be able to do that. You just want to copy the link from the video that you want to download. You'll put it here, and then you'll be able to pretty much download any video from anyone's Reels. Once again, guys, just a little disclaimer, be careful downloading other people's content without citing them, or, you know, if it belongs to them, you want to make sure that you tag them in, or at least ask permission to use their content. So I hope this video was helpful, guys. Let me know if there's anything you learned here that you have not tried, or if you tried it and it works for you, let me know in the comments. Be blessed, guys.